There's a need to create world-class cybersecurity capabilities in Singapore to protect against global threats and seize new digital opportunities, and companies can play a role.
Cybersecurity is a growing industry, fueled by the increasing use of connected infocom systems and the complexity of cyber threats. And this presents an opportunity for companies to meet this demand for cyber defense and response. There are three ways in which our companies in the infocom and our growing cybersecurity sector can contribute to this: by developing people, innovation, and collaboration.
Mr. Teo was speaking at the launch of Ensign Infosecurity's new global headquarters and security operations center today. The cybersecurity firm has around 500 employees in the region, with offices in Hong Kong and Malaysia. One of the aims of the Singapore setup is to help improve the detection and response time for cyber threats.
Progressively, I think we're moving from sort of a very reactive security sort of stance to preemptive, right, kind of security posture, which is important. So what we have done, it's really to even educate our customers to say that besides the basic monitoring, perhaps we should, you know, like I've said, adopt a more proactive stance, and that is to do things like active threat hunting.